Hey everyone, welcome to indoorskydivingtips.com. My name is Henry and today we're going to be working on our belly entrances into the tunnel. Now when we go into the tunnel, we want to stay nice and low when entering. I'm going to demonstrate this. So let's talk about how we're going to enter the tunnel. So imagine this is the tunnel door. We're going to be in a kneeled position as we're entering. So one knee down, our chin's gonna be up, our hips are gonna be forward, we're gonna have our arms close together so we don't catch too much wind. So we're gonna enter into the tunnel, we're going to spread out, catch that wind with our arms and legs. One thing we also need to be conscious of is our forward momentum. So as soon as we get inside the tunnel, we wanna think about bending our legs maybe to slow our forward progress down before we end up to the other side of the tunnel. Some of the common problems that I notice when people are trying to learn this skill is that they could be in the correct position right here, but as soon as they're trying to enter, instead of going, staying low and going across, they actually go up. So they leapfrog up, catch the wind, and it blows them back this way out of the door. So remember, you want to stay nice and low when you're entering the tunnel. Also, you don't want to launch yourself forward too fast or else you're going to smack across the other side of the tunnel. So going inside, be conscious of your forward momentum and bend your legs to slow yourself down. Big keys to success, staying low and being nice and smooth and control into the tunnel. If you do those things, you'll nail the entrance and never have any sort of problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, you can see more at indoorskydivingtips.com. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Facebook and Instagram. Thanks so much, guys. I'll see you next time.